Hi everybody, BT here with FX Live, daytrading.com. Just wanted to go over the recap for the live Forex room. And it is the 27th of September 2011. And basically today what we did was we took a retest trade. Okay, so overnight Euro session we did have a continuation. Move up, even though it was a little choppy. We finally had that break of the level that we were looking for. Okay, which was right here. And as you can see, this is a pretty solid overhead resistance level at 35, 62, give or take a few pips. What we did today was we just waited for it to come down to this level. We had a stop 40 pips below this. Okay. And what we did is we went ahead and took a profit on the break and the stop run up here of the 200 period moving average. Now this is a 1 hour chart. We've been using wider stops, but what we managed to do here was a long taken at 35.69 was our entry, stop 35.29, and we had an exit at 1.3631. Okay, so anyway, that is the trade for today. This was a Euro USD, a retest long trade, and worked out nicely. And if we jump to the 4 hour chart, we can see again here is that level, and the break of that level to us was important. We've been waiting for this for a few days, and also we have that Fibonacci 50% on the weekly chart down here, and that was also given as a long-term signal trade, and that trade worked out very well. Everybody have a great day and have a wonderful Euro session tonight. Take care.